Hey guys, I am Farhat and welcome to my channel. And in this video, we are going to see how we can add LUTs to Adobe Photoshop. LUTs are basically a color lookup table. And the good news is I have free LUTs available for you and the link is in my description. Go and download. But make sure to watch this video till the end. Before we start, share, like and subscribe my channel. First of all, let me just close this Photoshop and download the LUTs file from the link in my description. Once you have downloaded the zip file, extract it at your end. I already have this file at my end. And now go to Photoshop install location that probably will be in C drive, program files, Adobe, under Adobe Photoshop 2020. Go to presets folder. And in that look for 3D LUTs. And what you have to do is copy those LUTs. They are cube file from the zip. And just paste it in this Photoshop install location in 3D LUTs. Let me open my Photoshop now. To make these LUTs available inside the Photoshop software, you have to restart your Photoshop in case your Photoshop is already open. Let's open one image. This is Photoshop 2020. In case you don't have the setup, you can go to this playlist and download the setup. To get the LUTs, we have to click on this color lookup. And here on the 3D LUT file, you can see we have all these LUTs which we have pasted. Just click on any of the LUTs and see which will look good on your photo. You can also decrease the intensity of this effect. That's how my photo used to look and this is how it looks now. You can see the difference by clicking on this eye icon. You can play around with this and see what goes best for your photo and create something amazing. That's it guys, thank you for watching my videos.